something. Please respond.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
I might have been driving too fast. I'm so sorry.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks a lot, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
That person crossed the street carelessly. You have to give them a warning.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I pulled you over because the police computer informed me that the registered owner of this vehicle has an expired ID.
No way! I'm pretty sure that it's still valid for a couple of months.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Really? That's so much money.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Your location is currently. We'll send one as soon as
I'll take care.
I've arrived at the robbery crime scene. Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Let me see your ID, please. I'll take care of the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Here you go, officer.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Oh, thank you.
Tell me what you saw.
Well, officer, I wasn't really paying attention to anything going on.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Yeah, sure, officer.
Let me hear what you saw.
Well, officer, I wasn't really paying attention to anything going on.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a stolen ID.
Please, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID.
Please, officer!
Your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I'm currently busy with another issue. Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember what clothes the person was wearing.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. It's against the law.
Please don't do that.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Assistance is requested.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
You're being arrested for larceny. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
All right, here's your stolen property.
You did a great job, officer. That looked like a chase right from a movie.
Here's the report regarding your stolen property.
Okay, thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
We have new information on the suspect's position. We've updated your map.
Don't want to shoot you!
Kids, don't shoot!
I need to see your ID, please.
Here.
You're being arrested for robbery. Move to the sidewalk, please.
Oh, come on. You must be kidding me.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'll issue a ticket for a smoky vehicle. That will be up to $400.
I don't have that much money.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. You're being arrested for driving a stolen car. Move to the sidewalk, please.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested. I need to detain you because your vehicle is making excessive noise.
Well, officer, I was listening to loud music and wasn't paying attention to the noise coming from my car engine.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Giving you a $100 ticket for driving an excessively loud car.
What's it cost so much?
I'm going to have to fine you with a $200 ticket for driving a car with underglow lights.
You're ruining my day.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on. That's so much money. First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
Hi.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
Sorry, officer. I was inside the store when I heard the crash.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I didn't really see what happened.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Okay.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. This is your accident report.
This is an accident report. Thank you.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
I can't believe this!
Please,
you stole my wallet! Someone call the police, please! Someone stole my wallet! Help! Help!
You've committed larceny.
Someone call 911! My wallet's
being arrested.
Been stolen!
Please move on to the sidewalk.
My wallet's been stolen!
Oh, please don't do that.
Please, help!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
No! My wallet!
Here's your wallet.
Thank goodness you were there, officer.